All right, so here we are, right? We're in a little bit of a protest here, a little bit of some resistance. Here in Tokyo, Japan, in Shinjuku. Right in the heart of Shinjuku, actually. To show resistance and non-support for the continuing bombing of Gaza by the fascists in Israel. You know, the damage hurt people a lot, so we're here today to say no to that. Now, there's a lot of people here I know, and I've been to a few of them before. I just got the mic, right? I know that cat. More than a good guy, man. Says up for lots of things. You'll see him a bit there. He's kind of famous in the whole, you know, anti-war, anti-capitalist movement here. Right now, we're preparing for a rally. So we're going to march here in a bit. Alright, so once we move a bit over here, but there's a lot of us here, man. Oh boy, there's a Palestinian flag. You can see a bit of the action here going on at the moment. A lot of people here, right? You see, again, it goes beyond any type of class or, you know, status movement here in Japan. It's going beyond all that. People are really unified against this. They don't like this at all, you can tell clearly. The Japanese are pretty upset. This is the devil, evil, sinner, capitalism here in Tokyo. What say you to him? Oh, damn you! And the economic benefit you get from bombing these people. Ain't nothing right about your damn action. You know? These are the people of Japan saying no! No to this murder! No to this genocide! I ain't having none of this garbage!
We're gonna make it.
rest. Peace. Peace. Goodbye, fascists. Bye-bye, fascism. Liberation for Palestine. Israel, fascists. What are you doing today, huh? We're here. Actually trying, you know. Is some of our friends under the fuzz? All right. Let's see what I can find here.
Genocide. Peace. time off.
No, I'm a human being. You don't tell me what to do. Yo, what's up?
What up,
they got another force, huh? He tried to take over. Why are they doing it? Hey! Right now, but don't worry about it. We'll pull this off peacefully. That's tried to stop us, but they didn't have much luck, now did they? You saw how we treat them. You don't stop the people. And you don't get in our damn way. It ain't right. We own these damn streets, not them. And here's our good fruit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. They're the servants of the bourgeois. Oh, one's fat. Look at him. Oh, wow. Yeah, don't worry about them, man. They ain't nothing to worry about. List of dead every day. So many dead lives. For what? Religion? For what? Religion? For what? An idea? But people still die. Most of these names are fucking children who had nothing to do with this. Israel is evil. What Israel is doing is evil. They are wrong. We don't care about their religion. We care about the murder and the genocide that are carried out against people who have nowhere to run and nowhere to go. Killing people!
Stop killing people!
Stop killing people!
Trying to arrest us, I know, man.
Yeah.
They're trying to pull some shit.
Yeah, yeah.
I know what they're doing. We're not expecting anything.
I know, right.
We got public right to be here.
Right.
They're lying about us, man. They totally fucking lying.
Right.
I've seen this anti-nuclear protest too. Same shit. It's the Japanese bourgeois.
Right.
Trying to control us, the people.
Right.
We have something to say. We got rights, man. You know, it ain't right what they're saying.
They don't run the constitution.
They don't care. They serve their master. That's it. That's all the police care about, their master. Everything else, they don't care about. They serve the enemy, you know?
Yes, that's what's going on. The police right now are looking for a reason to arrest us. They're trying to frame us for obstruction. Well, they totally full of shit, okay? They got no right to even touch us. They see how this goes down, man. See this, they're looking for a reason, man. They're so trying to provoke us. But we ain't that damn stupid. Let them come and beat us. See what the fuck happens. We ain't that damn dumb, man. It's kind of stupid, they think we're rookies. Stop genocide!
Free Palestine!
Free, please, Palestine!
Free Palestine!
Please, free Palestine!
Cátanos, Tomito, Corazón!
No more war!
No more war!
No more war!
Free, free Palestine!
Free, free Palestine!
Free, free Palestine!
Free, free Palestine!
Stop war!
Stop war!
Palestine,
Palestine!
Palestine, Palestine!
Palestine, Palestine!
Free, free Gaza!
Free, free Gaza!
Free, free Gaza!
Free, free Gaza!
Israel criminal!
Israel criminal!
Israel criminal!
Israel criminal!
Free, free Gaza!
Free, free Gaza!
Free, free Palestine!
Free, Palestine!
Free, free Gaza!
Free, free Gaza! Good night, Israel! Good night, Israel!
Free Palestine!
As you guys can see, I'm right in the thick of this, whole video. I've been filming continuously without ending. So you've seen everything as it has happened here so far. We've seen the police trying to fuck with us from around them. We've seen the police trying to attempt to arrest us for obstruction. It ain't working. This is what it's like to stand up in the streets of Tokyo. It's one of many examples. I've been doing this shit for years, man. As we've been going through this, we see people lying up on the streets taking a look. All doors, people not participating, but they're looking. That's also key. There's people, that's the point of doing these things, so people can see it. They can see there's people mad as hell. All the feelings they read about and they hear about, and they walk down the street and actually see people. So fundamental to radicalizing the population. Don't let anyone tell you that protest is useless. These type of actions are useless. They're not. It's an ongoing process. This is why these type of things are going down the road. It really bothers me when people say protest is useless. It's not. That's a fundamental key purpose. We'll be right back.
No!